Hi, I'm Genny. Let's start how to make a cookie.
Okay.
We got some flour.
300 gram of flour.
And we got some butter.
250 gram of butter.
And what's this?
Vanilla.
Vanilla.
2 tablespoons of vanilla.
And also we got egg yolk.
1 egg yolk.
And we got sugar.
Yeah, it's 140 grams of sugar. And we having?
We're going to mix up all this with this
wooden
fork.
With a wooden fork.
Now, we're going to start to have, we're going to now start putting the butter and sugar.
Okay. The sugar.
And the sugar. Sugar.
Yeah. Then
we're going to mix it up.
Yeah, try to mix it together slowly.
We're going to keep mixing until the sugar melts. Now we're going to put the egg and vanilla. Now let's start.
All the vanilla? Is it all? Okay. And keep mixing.
Now we're going to put the flour slowly.
You mix. Mix. You mix.
We're going to dust this because we already dusted and put the plate on. Now we need to roll it. 1, 2, 3. Let's roll.
Carefully, Genny, carefully.
Now we're going to cut it as a nice pear shape. Now let's start. Now we decorate our cookies. Now we're going to put it in the oven. We put the cookies in the oven. Now we take it out and pull it down. Then we're going to eat it. But we need to put a little oil again. Okay? So I can bring the cookies. Then I'm going to eat the cookies. Nice.
It tastes nice? Okay, thank you, Genny. Thank you.